Hey guys, this is John with Greenfish Nation. I want to welcome you to the channel today. Guys, today we're post-spawn here in Texas. We're down here at the honey hole. We're going to be throwing a wacky rig up around the banks. We got some bass chasing fry around here on this post-spawn air here at the honey hole. So you guys stay tuned from Greenfish Nation and a little fishing from the honey hole. Guys, we're going to try this little wacky rig out. We got a little 5-inch Strike King Ocho and sweet potato pie. See if we can't fool one of these little buck bass or maybe one of these big spawned out mamas into biting for us today. Guys, if you like our content, don't forget to drop us a little thumbs up there. Hit that subscribe button down there. That helps our channel out tremendously when you do that. I love to hear from you guys. Drop us a comment. I love getting comments from you guys. If you have any questions, suggestions, anything of that nature, feel free to drop us a line. These little bucks are running up here chasing these minnows around. I'm gonna let you guys down there. I don't know if y'all can see those or not, but there's just a ton of little fry right down there. I ain't been down here in, I don't know, a couple weeks. I guess the last time I fished down here was a couple rains ago. Me and my buddy Chris from work, we came down here and filmed that old school fishing lure video for you guys down here. If you guys hadn't checked that out, I'll try to link it down there at the end of this video. You can click on that and maybe go check out what these, got one right there, guys. I'm only using like 8-pound test here, and I'm in pretty decent cover, so I'm gonna try not to horse him. That's a little buck bass. He come right off that grass line over there. Anyway, getting back to that old school fishing video, you guys should go check that thing out and see how them old school lures work. I tell you what, these little fish, they just destroy your weed guard on this thing. See if we can put a fish on the bank. Well, our little bite's kind of not what it usually is today. Sun's out, the water's warming up. These old fish are feeling frisky. Got a storm coming later this evening. It might be all fattening up for that. All right, there's what we're looking for, guys. We hang on to that thing. I don't know what we're gonna do. I guess just hang on for the ride. Man, I'd like to hook onto that fish. Bet that fish will break 10 pounds. I guarantee it'll be taking drag. Got this old 8-pound line. There we go. Had a little nibble there, guys. It wasn't that big old some gun over there that's trying to turn the pond upside down. another one. There's one. Don't think that's old Big Mama. Nope. That is a fish. That definitely ain't what was doing all that carrying on over there, I guarantee you. Maybe that was the male. Maybe she's on a bed over there. I wish she'd blow up on my worm like she blew up on whatever that was aggravating her over there. Pretty simple. Trying to get him up here before he flops and bait off. Something just wearing my ear out. Some kind of little fly or something. Y'all can see that the cloud cover's coming in. Try to come right through that little old cattail pile there. Used to be a cattail pile. Another little nibble. I believe he's got it. Well, he had it. Yep. Little old fish are done spawning. They hungry and it's about to come a storm and they are chewing. I mean flat out chewing. It's like everywhere you go you catch one over here. I still want to catch that one over there. Another little buck. Man, I just wanted something to eat. You had to put a hook in it. There was a few fish off the bank. Thought I was on one. All right, guys, I think that's going to about do it for us today here at the honey hole. We can see the little fish are biting the wacky rig. I do appreciate you guys joining us here on the channel today. Getting out here with these post-spawn fish on this wacky rig, seeing what we could do. We caught a few. I enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. And we'll see you next time here on Greenfish Nation. Until then, tight lines.